Hello everyone, this is Jean. I am finishing the ninja job quest. This is the final one. It is level 60, called In Her Defense. Oboro stands deathly still as if listening for something. Do not raise your voice, Bryce. The woods are filled with hostile ears. I have no doubt the shadows that surround us are Redway's. How he found us, I cannot say. But why? His hostages already shield him. Does his fear so consume him that he would slit our throats while we are helpless? This is cowardice, or madness. His men will try to catch us unawares. I say we let him. Go outside and patrol the outside. Pretend to doze off at some point. Our foes will strike. Once they do, make sure they do not live to report to Redway. Defeat the enemies that appear when you pretend to doze on patrol. So we shall do it one more time. Same thing. He has such a cute sleeping face. But seriously though, I am way overgeared for this, if you cannot tell. That's why that only took like half a second to do. Alright. Thank you. I sense we are free of unwanted visitors. Akagi is on the mend. We have seen our duty through. Now the princess awaits our rescue. I spoke with Jack, and he has commandeered a boat for us. The plan had been to slip across to Hullbreaker Isle from the Moraby dry docks and find the princess. However, if Redway sent his cutthroats here, he will not have neglected the docks. The place is likely swarming with guards. It would be unwise to continue without reconnaissance. I'd only slow you down if I went, wouldn't I? You have only just healed Akagi. Princess Yuki wants to keep you safe, and you would serve her best by remaining here. All right, Bryce. I'm entrusting her life to you. Please, please bring her back safe. All right, Moraby Dry Docks. Here we go. To go. Looks like I'm getting close to the destination. I'm not certain. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what this is. I hope I do. It is. This is even worse than I'd imagined. There are true hounds everywhere. We cannot risk open battle. Princess Yuki will die if even one escapes our blades. I have a plan, but you will not like it. Tell me, Bryce, do you recall what the princess ordered you to do? What was Princess Yuki's order?
I forgot.
Stay alive. Exactly. You are bound to her, Bryce Pensforth. I am not. I am an ally, and my death means nothing in the eyes of duty. But if you die without delivering the princess from danger, then as a shinobi, you have failed your mission. You must live to save her, so I must be the pawn, and I must be sacrificed. Redway's eyes are on me. If I surrender, he will lower his guard, giving you the chance to sneak over to the isle. I did say you would not like it, but it is the only way. I hope you are ready. I trusted you, Bryce, and now you show your true colors. Craven, I call you. You are no shinobi. You are a mistake. I should never have taught you the ways of my village. Get out of my sight. Whew. Forgive me, Bryce. I had to give them a reason to believe we parted. No matter what happens to me, you cannot interfere. Now, the princess has only one shinobi. Watch for your chance to save her. Her fate, our fates, are in your hands. Oh, way to not put pressure on us. Jeez. Lie in wait near Ocean's torch, which is over this way. Like I said, I've become a little distant. Oh, oops, I might not want to go that way. It's a bit bit of a cliff. Let's see. You slew all the sellswords I sent to find you? Perhaps I should have spent more on them and less on buying the location of your little shack. Well, a good lesson for the future. But really, Oboro, how could you be so stupid? You could have fled with Bryce, but did you? No, you scraped back like a child who hasn't learned to fear his father's fist. I told you I'd slit the princess's throat if you came after her. I still may if you don't comply. So come along, or she'll die. Screaming, yes. Bastard! Have you no honor? Don't hide behind your hostages. Fight me! Why should I? You and your honor have lost. Your way, the traditional way, is out. In with the new. Change requires sacrifice, Oboro. Your village, for example. I'll lure your elders out into the open and lay waste to your houses. Then I'll build the shinobi anew in my image. Simple, yes? Ah, if only that were today. Maybe I'll keep you alive to see it. Now heal, Oboro. Your princess awaits. Bryce, why are you skulking back here when your friends are in danger? Traitor! You! Damn you, shinobi! The princess was right. I should have never trusted you. Go! Come on, get! I'll save her my bloody self. My own bloody self. Sorry. He's like, calm your tits. It's a ruse, okay? What? Just a memory? Oboro. Oboro's put his life in danger for the princess? Aha! I knew that. Never doubted you. Not for one second. Whatever. I've bound my leg proper. I can run on it and fight on it, too. I won't win renown back home if I just let the shinobi do it all, eh? Let's take the battle to them. Thank you, my friend. You won't regret it. Now, to the Moraby dry docks. Back to those darn dry docks. Oh well. Alright, well. Whee! Hullbreaker Isle. Is it this way? I want to say it's this way. It might not be. Nope, it's not. It's the other way. It's this way. My bad. Alright. And here we go. Not a guard left. I suppose Redway's got them all keeping watch over. Well, Bryce, it's now or never. Let's get across to that island. Oboro said something about a boat? Duty calls. Commence battle for In Her Defense. If your level is above 60, it will be synced. Here we go. It's go time. Princess, forgive us. We never meant to cost you the treasures. Aye, that's the lot. Good to have the plunder back. You have what you came for, Rosalinde. Now release my people. Lads, I remember seeing an empty pair of shackles in the brig. Stow the princess below decks along with the others. No, you gave me your word. You said you believed I'd actually barter treasures for hostages? Ha ha ha. Ain't a reason in the realm for me to keep that promise, child. Captain, I caught him. Allow me to present Oboro, the last of the princess's would-be rescuers. Oboro! Why did you follow me? Oboro's disciple ran away, Captain. Yes, fled with his tail between his legs. These show-called shinobi were never a match for me. And now, and the new order will follow me, fight for my attention, and beg for my teachings. Yes, yes, yes. See, Princess? I paid for Redway with cold, hard coin, and you got yourself two rat-eared ninjas. With what? Promises? You get what you pay for. What's this? Is the Iron Orchard Wilton? You lost your baubles, you lost your bodyguards, and failed you people. How's it feel, eh? You! No! You're not supposed to be here! Get away! Leave! Bryce! Akagi? Tell me, Princess, how does it feel knowing you are not alone? You need not despair, Princess. Here are two who still serve in your name. Please, trust to them. Save me, Bryce. I order you to defeat these dogs. You have your duty, Bryce. Okay, first things first. Save Oboro. Jesus Christ. okay right now. Not again. I forgot. Redway has always been hard to beat. No, this is not worth it. My reward is not my life. No. What mutiny is it? I'll have your head, Redway. Your head! Whoa! I don't know how to do that. Okay, now we gotta deal with her. The lot of you, waste of skin. I'll do it myself. Why? Gods, he was your ally. May you find peace, Redway. Hired sword that can't do his job don't need to be hired anymore now, does he? You should have trusted his blade to hell's with you. Bryce sure what a true ninja can do. Nope. Mess that up. Hold on. I need to see if we have to attack him. Nope. God. Oops. Bitch. Don't think so. Burn you up. Don't think so. Nice and easy. Princess, thank the heavens you're safe. And what about you? Are you hurt? We can seek treatment upon returning to town. Bryce, I was lucky to have a shinobi like you in my service. For all my skill, I couldn't have done this alone. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. The treasures of the Yatsuri clan are mine. Their sale will buy tools for farming and storehouses for our grain. With hard work, our lands will prosper. You have our thanks as well, Shinobi. The princess is the standard we rally to, the beacon that will lead us to restoring our nation. There are not words to express our gratitude for defending her. Well, I hope our lands will be free of winter. May the snows melt in the spring sun and deliver us from our cold, parched lives. Come, my friends, let's go home and rebuild.
Woohoo!
You completed your mission, Bryce, and saved a country and her people. Remember this moment to look back upon with pride in your heart. Well, I think we must away. The storehouse awaits, as do long meditations on today's events. That was a promising first mission, Bryce. Only one most skilled in our art could have earned Princess Yuki's trust as you did. But for now, the time for excitement has passed, and I am looking forward to quiet meditation. Oboro, Oboro, so this is where you vanished to. Princess? Had you not started homewards? I had something to tell you before I left. I plan to send a formal note of thanks for the duties you performed in my name from the Yatsurugi clan to your village. Your people and mine both must rebuild. I thought a letter might spark a friendship, but I'm unsure of your customs. Should I just address it to your village elders? Yes, that would be perfect. The village would welcome your friendship, Princess. Thank you for... Wait, the village elders? All right, it shall be done. Thank you, Oboro. I look forward to meeting again, Bryce. No! The elders think I have stayed in Eorzea to treat my wounds. If they find out I am running about on new missions... I have to catch her. Curses! Why does she have to be so fast? Princess, wait! That's quite a funny ending. All right.